What's up guys, Zero here and welcome back to Resident Evil 2. Now, before I was going to start on Scenario B with Claire after completing Leon's story, but since they just now released the new Ghost Survivors expansion, I'm going to work on that and then we're going to get back to the main storyline. So what Ghost Survivors is essentially you're playing through the story of three characters that did not make it out of Raccoon City. So you have, okay, you have the gun store owner, the mayor's daughter, and one of the soldiers that was with Hunk. So let's see, change accessory. Oh, I'm guessing you get little cosmetics. Okay. I guess we'll just start with the gun store owner first. So after killing his daughter and wife, he pretty much had to, he decided to leave. So that was something. Okay, a new type of zombie now. That's locked. So where do I go from here? Is it down here? Can't use any of those. Whoa! Where the fuck did you come from? Shit! Yeah, that's gonna kill me. No, actually it didn't. I'm surprised. And I have no healing items. Still have no healing items. This is not good.
Be
Hell no. Apparently he had a bag. Let's see what he got. Gunpowder. Yeah, they have gunpowder. No healing items though. This, I needed bullets badly. Fuck this. You only get one. Yeah, give me that. Yeah, I'm not falling for that shit. Of course. How the I'm about to say. Son of a bitch. Okay, gunpowder, yes. Gunpowder, yes. Combine that and combine this. Yeah, give me another green herb. Oh, for the love of shit right now. Combine this with that, and combine this. Give me both of those. Another one of those. I'd much rather stay alive than get some more shotgun shells. I can always find some more gunpowder. Whoa! Fuck! Ah, shit. That's not good. Oh, come on! Wow, really? Where the fuck did he come from? God damn it. Shit. Fucking hell. Okay. Congratulations, you have to start this shit all over. Great. It's one of those type deals. Fuck. Good, you failed. Pisses me off so much. Fuck is that shotgun? 'Cause I'm gonna fucking need it. I don't see the motherfucker anywhere. And that's what I fucking hate. How the fuck? Okay, so it changes up. Oh, really? Get off. Are you serious right now? Give me that. So you can't go down now. At least I found that. Move. Don't even worry about it. Really? How the fuck? Give me that. Combine that with this and give me this. Combine this with that. Me that. Thank you. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to drop. I'm gonna have to combine these two. I was gonna save it for the other fucking thing, but that is what it is. Whoa! Where the fuck did you come from? Oh, no, you don't. Come on. I've had about enough. Are you serious right now? piece of shit. Okay, so they move the items, drops around too. I guess not. I had to move a little further. Alright. Let's try this shit again. Hopefully I don't get screwed over like last time. I would have known I couldn't kill it. I would have just said to hell with it and just shot him one time with the fucking thing. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Thank you. Yeah, this is gonna be a bitch. Wait a minute, I wonder. Oh, yeah, I can combine them. While they're in the other. Nice. Oh, fuck that. It's a good thing I kept this fucking thing. Not going that way. I'm going this way, apparently. This way. Item bag. Definitely need that. Oh, come on. Thank you. Shit. Give me that. I need that. Okay, nothing over there. Oh, shit. That's, no more ammo. So give me that. Oh, no, you don't. Fuck that shit. Just enough to get by. Now I'm poisoned. With no ammo. Yeah, this is probably gonna end up killing me. So he survived? I thought none of these actually made it out. Huh. Ah, okay. The fuck? Okay. Well, guys, unfortunately, that's all the time I have for today, but when I come back, I'll be starting on the next one, The Runaway. So, if you liked the video, leave a like and subscribe, and until then, this is Zero, and I will see you guys in the next video.